Season 13 Battle Pass. Hello guys, it's me again, KillSwitch. So let's check out this new Battle Pass. The reward for the rank 10 will be Legendary Main Hand. Of course, Fervent Fang, Legendary Crest as usual, Knights, Penitent, Weapon, and for the armor. And of course, the portal. So let's check this out. Alright, so we got the Battle Pass. Let's check out first the archive shop. It's Ancient Guardians this time. This is one of the best looking Battle Pass skins, cosmetics, and the weapon. Below the Sands is still here. So let's check out the actual Battle Pass. Okay, so let's check out the weapon. Knight's Penitent. This is the weapon, it's animated with flames again. So rank 10 is a main hand. No new one though. Just get random. First emoji, test. Second emoji, need a refill. And for the last one, the Knight's Penitent armor. We can remove the helm. It's like a paper. Manila paper. Oh my god. Again, this is for the monk class. It's plain to me. I don't like this part. It's like a paper. But this one is cool though. The Buddha beads and the weapon. Also the helm. I like the helm. And for the portal, this one. Let's use it. Nice. The portal looks okay. It's small again.